Sagittarius sign. Stressed out at work. This year, poor Sagittarius men and women are going to get stressed out at work. Boss will expect too much from you and you will be caught in a situation where you can't afford to say no. Stay away from playing politics at work as that may boomerang on you. You will become obsessed with work and in the process you will forget the fact that all work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. So do not ignore your wife, your children, your mother, your father. Spend some time with them. Although nowadays work from home is more actively seen in practice, still the truth is that home becomes a workplace, and then even though you are with your wife, with your children and parents, still you don't get a single minute to spend with them because the management makes you work beyond office hours. And since you are no more doing work from office, the concept of office hours has simply evaporated and you are made to work day and night, even on weekends. This is the current condition of maximum men and women who are doing work from home. In the case of Sagittarius men and women, it is going to be more worse, and so you have to learn to say enough is enough. Else, you will be stressed out and that will affect your health. Always remember, never get so busy making a living that you forget to make a life. No one on his or her deathbed ever said, "I wish I had spent more time in office." Work, but don't exaggerate. There is a great difference between an efficient worker and a workaholic. Anything when becomes too much becomes a headache. Too much is the only sin, says Lao Tzu. So avoid doing too much work, else you will attract many health issues and troubles with family. Jupiter and Saturn in your second house will definitely increase your bank balance. And you may also have a new addition to your family. Childbirth is seen if you are expecting a child in the coming 12 months. Couples trying for a child should definitely take a chance this year. Although you will be doing too much of work and there will be many responsibilities on your shoulders, still you will also earn good amount of money. New car, new bike or new valuable possession is seen coming your way this year. Students planning for higher studies definitely should enroll in good universities. Chances of getting admission is likely. This is also a good time for lovers to get married, or if you are planning arranged marriage, then a suitable bride or groom will be found during this year. Overall, this is an excellent time to earn good money. You will gain. Many of you will also get a rise in salary, and businessmen will also find good business in the coming year of 2021.